Chucky B.
Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we're checking out the 1911 pistols and Black Ops Cold War. First off, before we get into the class setup, if you'll hit that subscribe button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's like goal is 5 likes, so if you hit that like button for me, I'll really appreciate it. For the attachment seal, need flash guard, task force barrel, 5mW laser sight, 14 round fast mag, and the dual wields. On this class setup, I use stem shot, semtex, and trophy system. For my perks, I use flag jacket, tactical mask, scavenger, assassin, fightcraft, and gung ho. Hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you in the next one.
Hardpoint. Secure the objective. Hardpoint identified.
Hostile down.
EKIA. Hardpoint locked down. Spy plane fuel check 50%.
Enemy appears KIA. drone. Semtex out. Two hostiles removed. Better go. Hostile expired.
Спецназ ГРУ. You have the party's gratitude.
Chokey beat.